In the backwoods of Bullock County, Sheriff Raymond Rogers is always on the lookout for illegal moonshine sites. In the 10 years he's been sheriff, Buck, as he's known locally, has uncovered 15 illegal distilleries in Alabama's remote landscape.
Would this be a big operation? Or
yes, this is a big operation. As you count your barrels, they got about 12, 13 barrels out there.
This site was recently uncovered, and the sheriff and his deputies shot holes in the barrels to make sure they couldn't be reused. But he says destroying stills isn't always well received by the local community.
I had one lady, we was busting so many one time. She said, "You need to leave those people in the woods alone because that's how they make their living." You know, even the citizen of Bullock County has accepted this as part of the growth of this county.
The South has had a long and sometimes turbulent history with alcohol, but moonshine has a unique place here. It didn't take us long to find an illegal still that will soon produce litres of white whiskey for a healthy black market.
Over the generations, plenty of people have been prosecuted for making moonshine, but despite the risks, little has changed. And people here still want their moonshine the old-fashioned way, made in the backwoods from age-old family recipes.
But at High Ridge Spirits in Union Springs, they're not too worried about the black market. This is Alabama's first legal distillery in more than a century.
And what comes out here is the finished product?
Yes.
Uh-huh. So moonshine straight into this jar here?
That's right.
It took almost a year for them to get their license, but co-founder David Padgett says it'll all be worth it when the first batch is sold.
It'd be extreme satisfaction knowing that we were the first to the market and the ones that, you know, took the chance, got out there and did this. And, you know we're the first to the market. We know we won't be the last.
When this brand hits the shelves in the next few weeks, it'll mark a milestone for Alabama moonshine, but it's unlikely to change old habits. Andy Gallagher, Al Jazeera, Union Springs, Alabama.